It's Mariska from Design by Mariska, and today I'm going to show you how to use toilet paper rolls and to create really awesome tea lights from that for your special dinner party. So I'm flattening it a little. I'm going to take my glass and I'm just going to mark up. Okay, make sure it's straight. What I want to do is actually arrange these. What I'm going to do is I'm going to glue the glass holders together. So all that's left for you to do is to actually pop in some candles. And here we have our beautiful tea light centerpiece ready for your next dinner party. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, please do give us a thumbs up or consider subscribing to the channel. I hope you have a wonderful day and go and create something beautiful.